Hello friends, welcome to Homemade Food. Today we are going to make Egg White Masala Omelette. It will be a very healthy omelette. We are going to cut down all the fat and cholesterol and just retain the goodness of it. So let's start. First we'll take egg white of 3 eggs. Don't throw the egg yolk. You can add some oil and make some very good mayonnaise out of it. To the egg white, add one small onion finely chopped, one small tomato finely chopped, green chili as per your taste. I am adding one green chili, some fresh coriander leaves finely chopped, 1/4 teaspoon of chaat masala, about 1/2 teaspoon of salt and some pepper. Now mix this well. Do not overbeat it because that will make the omelette tough. Add some oil to the pan and then add the egg white mixture that we prepared. Once this is cooked from one side, flip it over and cook from the other side. Our omelette is done. Let's serve it. The egg white masala omelette is ready. It is the perfect combination of taste and health, and you can always eat it without any worries. So what are you waiting? Just go and make one for yourself. Thank you for watching this video. Please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel.